Right. Remembers that. Okay, cool. Uncharted 3. I'm gonna stick with that. Actually, why not? Down here. I'm not gonna be able to sneak up on this guy. Oh. I probably could have snuck up on him on that side. I guess because of the way the ship's leaning. Well, is there anything over here? No. Okay.
Alright. Now we're getting somewhere.
I remember there's actually a few treasures in this area, so I gotta look out for those. Oh, don't look at me. Okay. heck did that other guy go? I don't want to get caught. Oops. Maybe if I go back around, I can get a better angle on him. Okay. Okay. So he's gonna stay there. I just need to sneak up on him and make sure nobody else sees me. Oh, he's coming back, huh? Okay. Huh? Oh crap, that guy saw me. Dang it! Ah, thought I was doing good too. Is that everybody? I know there's at least another treasure around here somewhere that I would like to get. Okay, let's look around. Ah, there it is. Go. I'm just looking around, checking for more treasures. I think there might be one back here that I missed. Back at the start. Let's take a look. Whoa. Maybe not. Okay. I guess I should just move on then. Okay, that's it. Seriously? Come on, Drake. Did they run away? I think they run away after a while. Oh shoot, I went the wrong way. Oops.
Don't leave without me, boys.
Guns. Okay, I better pick these up. Oh no, you don't. I think the shotgun might be better. Just because I can blind fire it. Oh God. RPG time. I'm going with this. And this.
Still can play that game.
Oh, come on.
Let's do that again.
I missed. Oh, I thought those were guys. They're just rolling barrels.
Alright, Sully. I'm coming.
Well, I've got to that, huh? feel like there's a treasure I'm missing. Yep, right there. I think there's a few treasures in this area. I feel like there's more physics going on here than the original game had. Could be wrong. Fido the dog, yes, I remember that. Any more treasures? Looks like that's probably where I'm going next. Okay, let's go. Oh, I remember. I think there's a treasure up here. But I don't remember where. Is it this way or is it this way? Maybe there isn't one. Let me just check, though. What the? Keep going. Okay, I guess there isn't one. Unless it's up here somewhere. Look like it.
Who's there?
Let me just check this area just in case. Nope, okay.
Here we go.
Hold on. Alright, here comes a big fight.
Okay. Okay. Let's take a look.
I may die.
So much stealth.
Not fair. I'm playing on normal difficulty just because it's my first playthrough on the collection. I like to just enjoy the story first time I play through a game. I mean, I've played through these games before, but still. On PS3. I'll play hard mode and crushing and all that later on. Maybe brutal, we'll see. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Okay, not you. And I missed. How fun. I'm gonna die! This is my cheap spot. Oh gosh. Seriously? Forgot about that guy. Oh come on! I couldn't throw the grenade back for some reason. You have to climb the crate. So are you talking about where I just went? I usually sit back here because it's easy to shoot him from here without getting hit too bad. And then usually I can throw any grenades he throws up here back. Where'd he go? The only real cover that doesn't fly away, too. Where'd you go, buddy? Okay, now I can go get his gun. Kill this stupid guy. Get that gun. Oh, I forgot there was more guys. Why are those guys all dying with one hit? What's going on? That was, interesting. Nah, I should stick with that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with this combination. Okay, I think there's a treasure in this area.
Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Oh, I know what I need. I need to do this.
Marco! Marco!
Gotta do that. Well, first of all, it's a trophy, so why not? So I want to stick with this or go with this. I think I'm gonna stick with this guy.
Right into the lion's den.
Where is it? This was the E3 demo, if I remember correctly.
Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
Ooh. I think there's another grenade up here I can grab. think that's it. And I'm never very good at doing this part stealth. Because these guys are everywhere and somebody always sees me. What's this? Oh, just regular. Let's... There's that guy. See, that guy's gonna see me in the back there. No matter what I do. I want to stealth that guy up at the top, but then that guy back there would see me. I don't think he turns back around either. And he's probably going to see me when I get this guy too. Yep. Ah. Okay. Not good. I need to heal. Oh, cut. Ridiculous. I hate this part too, so much. Okay, I need a new gun. Give me that gun, what the heck? Okay, that's not cool. There we go, finally.
Oh boy.
Back here again. Who's got the grenade launcher? Hi. I've got three of these. Are these things back up here again? Because I know they respawn when you die. Get another grenade here. How about on the enemies? Anything good on the enemies? Like this floating gun right there. Looks like I'm pretty much solid with what I got. We'll stick with that then. Alright, moving on. I like how the water is completely simulated in this game. It's the whole simulated, and it's actually physically controlling the physics of the boat as well, and everything inside there.
Gotta get down to the...
Did you see me? It'd be nice if I could do the whole whistle thing around the corner like Assassin's Creed, or like Metal Gear Solid knocking on the wall. Because there's no way I'm going to sneak up on this guy. Maybe see if he looks away. They'll have to do. That didn't work. Hold on.
There he is.
Am I going to want these?
Sully.
No.
Sully, it's me.
Yeah.